Jesus was a capitalist, because everywhere Jesus went, he blessed them. Any country capitalist goes, it improves the lives of the people. Anywhere socialists go, they destroy the people, everybody runs away. I mean, you have it here, look. Venezuela, East Berlin, Chile, Cuba, North Korea, you can see it. Look, please, look. Do you see people migrating from a capitalist country? Exactly. You don't. People only leave a capitalist country for holidays. People run away from a socialist country. There was East Berlin and there was West Berlin. The West Berlinians never ran to East Berlin. They only went there to see what was going there. The East Berliners were jumping. Cubans are running from Cuba to come to America. North Koreans are running from North Korea to come to South Korea.
He could be a total bum.
It's a fact of life. You see? So, you know, Judas is a trickster. Yeah. Oh, let us sell this expensive perfume and give it to the poor. He was the one who betrayed Jesus and kept the money himself. Every socialist, when they get into power, they loot the national asset and put it in their foreign accounts. Is that not true?
Because he's married now to some other woman.
It's not that. They don't want them. They only want them.
Yeah, but you see, hold on right. Hold on right. In the Bible. In the Bible. I mean, it's just like you. If you go to India and people can trust you, God himself will make a drug dealer bring their money to you because you can be trusted.
No, they don't trust
people. Isn't it? Isn't that the case? You say, no. How? Look, it's just like you, yeah? If you have a house to rent, yeah, are you going to scrutinize your tenants and how they make their money? If you have a room to rent and a tenant come to rent your house, are you going to say, oh, this guy has blood money? Exactly. You want to rent out your property. So whoever is coming there, it's none of your business. It's the same thing with like school, education. Yeah. Education is what? Offering a service. So if you open up a school and you know, students come to your school, you don't scrutinize each student how they pay their school fees, because you're offering a service. It's the same thing here. This country does not care about how you made your money. As long as you come here, you are buying from their shops. That is your responsibility. This is freedom. No. You see, in a socialist country, they will scrutinize you. How come you can afford this? And they will take your money from you. No, it is all the time. All the time. Yeah.
Why socialist system is very good?
Exactly what I am talking about. I can't say it in a socialist country because I am not right. I don't have the right to have the knowledge that I have. Sorry. Yeah, it's because this country has what? A better system. If you dump your money here and 10 years time you want to access it, you still have access to it. Go and dump your money in, let's say, Ghana. 5 years time, inflation will half it. Half the value of your money will go up. When you want to access your money, because there's a new government, that bank is going bankrupt because the government looted the bank.
You have to beat children to get children.
Is that not the case?
You have to beat children, yeah?
What's the minimum
value? Is that not the case?
What program?
No, no, no. Yes, exactly, because Africans are idiots.
So
Africans are fucking nonsense.
The assumption of the theory of capitalism is completely wrong because it runs against the human nature.